matter just what he did. Well, his dad left him out to Belleville, and his mom, she was scared. We were kind of friends. He lived just a couple doors down, and he went away for a while. I'm not sure where he went. He came back the same, maybe just a little deeper down the drain. He called me up on acid, said, I'm gonna kill your dog. I kicked him out of school. I ain't really sure why. We lost track for a while, going in two different ways. He went up to school, but that didn't amount to much. Living in a fucked up house, way out down the road. Did some fucked up shit, but again, not sure what. Ended up in prison, joined a white power gang. Out again, but he wasn't never the same. Got a call late one night from my dad. Told me that the house way out down the road, told me that the house went up in flames. Call it the match. And that's where he